Hello. I just finished reading The Shattering yesterday.
Good man.
And I noticed something. It said that Falstad Wildhammer was going to be on the Council of Three Hammers, but in the beta, it's Kurdren Wildhammer, and Falstad is not in the game at all. What happened to him?
Isn't Falstad dead?
What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say?